Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eye. We both could.